Plastic is awful. The planet is slowly dying from a pile of plastic debris, and our bodies might already contain an unacceptable amount of toxic elements emitted from plastic. Nevertheless, disposable tableware is so convenient. So many advantages. No need to wash it. It won't break on the way to a picnic. Will we have to refuse from these benefits of civilization in the name of the health of our planet? I don't think so, because there is a cool alternative. Today, we will talk about wooden disposable tableware. Will it become an alternative to plastic? How convenient and safe is it for our planet and us? Firstly, let's unpack a box of new wooden disposable knives from the Russian manufacturer Silver Birch. The packaging is fine. There are 2,000 wooden disposable knives, and they are packed in convenient packs of 50 pieces. Besides this, the manufacturer has a line of wooden spoons and forks. Additionally, there are other packaging options. This is the advantage of working with the manufacturer. We can pack any number of cutleries in one package, or make an individual set like knife, fork, and spoon. When people see wooden disposable utensils, some of them started to resent it. How's that? Precious trees! The lungs of our planet are cut out for the industry's sake. It is necessary to explain. Production is carried out from veneer, waste material from the forest industry. Old birch trees will either fall and become deadwood or will be used in the manufacture of products that don't require the high quality of the tree itself. For example, wooden disposable tableware. It means that wooden cutlery is not harmful for the environment. On the contrary, using old birch trees is making free space for planting new trees. The ecological question is solved. But we have a new question. How convenient are wooden disposable tableware? Now we will check it out. Let's start with a simple one. Wooden products are soft to the touch, not splintery, and they look good in the hand, unlike plastic ones. As we know, wood absorbs moisture, unlike plastic. Let's try to stir the hot tea with sugar and milk. There is not any woody flavor in our tea. By the way, have you heard about biodegradable plastic? Such a plastic would dissolve in our tea and its particles would enter our body. Of course, this doesn't happen with a tree. Check out the different options for the intended use of wooden utensils. Here are some instant noodles. Let's use a fork. We wind the noodles on a wooden fork and try how the noodles have changed. So it doesn't matter whether it's a wooden fork or plastic, instant noodles remain instant noodles. Let's make some more serious tests. We will test the knife and fork for their purpose. Firstly, on vegetables. The fork pierces the tomato quite easily. A knife with great efficiency cuts a tomato into pieces. Look at this. Well, and perhaps the main point of our tests. For everyone who has made a barbecue in the summer and tried to enjoy food using plastic appliances, we all know that plastic cutlery is not hard enough to cut meat. Forks break when we try to hold a piece of meat in place to cut it. The turn of wooden cutlery. A massive wooden fork easily holds the meat in place. And a quite sharp knife copes with fried chicken. And I am totally sure that wooden cutlery will have no problems with our other meat dishes. If you represent a cafe, restaurant, or a large restaurant chain that uses disposable tableware, think about it. You can reduce environmental damage, and your customers will see that you are a progressive company that cares about the environment on our planet. And the most important thing is the price of disposable wooden cutlery. The price of one piece on the manufacturer's website, Silver Birch, starts at 0.02 cents per unit, which is cheaper than plastic counterparts. Unbelievable! you can check it out for yourself. In the description for this video, you can find a link to the online catalogue of wooden products from the Russian manufacturer Silver Birch. You can also subscribe to the manufacturer's Instagram. We left all links below this video. Keep track on current discounts on our production, as well as global trends in eco-friendly cutlery. Delivery of the products is available anywhere in the world. We wish you successful and environmentally friendly business. If you like this video, subscribe to the channel and leave a like.